Thank you for that. That was a secret message just for Lynn. Yes, he said something in my ears, and not you heard. I think it was your spinal name. I'm not just sort of talking to the voices. A special hello to Nate, Chaz, and Caleb, who just came during the set from Idaho. Here. Mike's family, Natalie, from Chicago. Thomas. Happy to be here.
Thank
you. Have you all been to the Orange Show?
Yes.
Have you ever heard of that place? The Orange Show?
Yes. Awesome place.
This is kind of remarkable, kind of outsider art installation, visionary world here in Houston, somewhere.
Yeah.
If you can remember that, at the Orange Show. I think it was built by a guy who believed consuming oranges, like a steady diet of oranges, would have this like unbelievable health effect. So anyway, it's a kind of wild circus environment that apparently was like kind of a commercial flop, but it's still there. You can go and see this beautiful place. And it's right here, and I don't think many of you have said that you'd heard of it. So there's a tip for you. If you're from Houston, go check out the Orange Show.
Yeah!
Go see it.
Woo. Thanks, Aaron! So good.
Oh,